Hi guys, Mr. Lasher here with another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can earn some belts by passing your melodies. When you're playing a melody, you're just going to play one note at a time, like this. You're not going to be playing chords like this. That's going to be for your chord progressions and also for your chord videos, but this is just for melody. When I'm playing melodies, I like to just use my thumb to pluck individual strings. Some people like to use one finger per string and pluck that way. They're both correct. I find it's easier to use my thumb. When you're playing these melodies and you're submitting your videos, all you have to do is play through the melody one time. But I get pretty picky about the quality of your recording, so make sure that you're not making any more than two mistakes and that you're keeping a nice steady beat as you're playing through them. If you are speeding up and slowing down a lot, I might not count it as an actual belt. So just make sure you're keeping a nice steady beat through this. You can use the playback controls at the bottom of the YouTube playback so that you can change the settings and practice along to this video slower so that it's easy for you to play along with. And at the bottom of this video, we'll have both the music notes and the lyrics and the tablature so that you can follow along. Without further ado, let's get started. Thank you.